918 divided by 3. 9 is not less, therefore with 9. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 9, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12, is greater. Multiply by 3, 9 is not greater, okay. Subtract 9 minus 9, 0. Next, eliminate 0, okay. 1, 1 is less, therefore next. 18, 18 is not less, okay. 2 numbers, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here 2 numbers. 18. 3 multiplied by 6. 18, okay, is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Zero, therefore 918 divided by 3 is here.